everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a wonderful day and that you are doing well. And if you're new here, my name is Emily, and I love to make videos about fashion, jewelry, lifestyle, and anything magical. In this video, I'm also going to be co-hosting with my sweet little Ella. She's my mini poodle puppy. In case you didn't know, she's about 7 months old now, and she's just the sweetest little thing, and you've really become my best friend. She's just the sweetest, you guys. And in this video, we're going to be sharing with you two new beads from Ogerbeads. It's for their Valentine's Day collection that we'll be releasing today, so January 17th. One bead is a glass bead. It's called Valentino, and the other one is called Love Game, a gorgeous silver bead. And I'm also gonna be showing you how I style these two new beads on my Pandora bracelet. So this is a Valentine's Day themed Pandora bracelet, which I'm really excited to share with you guys. I also added an additional Ogerbeads glass bead that I love, and I'm really excited to share this one with you too. So thank you so much for Ogerbeads. They actually sent me these two beads to review for you guys. I love Ogerbeads. If you'd like to see some more Ogerbeads kind of content and kind of what they're about, I do have a kind of a brand overview video as well as a collection video. I'll link that somewhere on the screen here. Anyway, you guys, without further ado, make sure you grab a cup of tea. I'm enjoying some delicious chocolate macaroon tea from DAVIDsTEA as a latte. This tea, I've definitely talked about it before. I think I even have a video about how I make chocolate macaroon latte. Like, I'll link that actually too if you'd like to know. But this tea is from DAVIDsTEA. It's a black tea, and it literally tastes like a chocolate macaroon, but I also call it like, it's the best kind of drink to have when you're craving a hot chocolate, but you don't want something super sweet. And oh, it's just, it's so good. But anyway, without further ado, let's get started.
The Valentine's Day release from Ogerbeads is a two bead collection. One is a Murano glass bead with bits of cubic zirconia, and the other one is an oxidized silver bead done in a cube shape. Now, the first bead I'm going to talk to you about in this collection and review is called Love Game. And this is such a cool, unique bead, and I love the concept. So it is inspired by the game of tic-tac-toe, but instead of little O's, we have hearts and a Cupid's arrow striking through three in a row, which I think is really, really cute. I love the detail on this. It really does catch the light. The weight, as I mentioned before, it has a lovely weight to it. It's a slightly heavier bead, but beautifully done. And I love how it looks. It also makes me think of Friday night board game night. That's something that my husband and I love to do. And I think if you are a board game lover, or that's something you love to do with your family or friends, I think this is also a great bead to add on to a Valentine's Day bracelet, or any type of bracelet that, you know, you might have a fun little kind of game theme or hobby theme to it. The next bead I have to share with you is the Murano glass bead. This is called Valentino, and oh my goodness, first off, the name is just perfect for this bead. It just really pops out. It's a very striking, detailed bead, and it's so beautiful and romantic. I love that magenta, fuchsia, pink detail. That's kind of, it almost looks like chiffon fabric kind of floating in the wind, especially on that side detail. I think it's just so pretty. So I love kind of like the deeps. It's kind of like deeper levels of pink kind of going through it. So it has a lot of dimension to it. And I also love that little light purple stripe, or stripes, I should say, going throughout it too. It just adds a lot of neat texture and detail. Now, of course, the color definitely makes me think of Valentine's Day, but I also think this is a gorgeous bead to put on any type of bracelet theme if you're loving that pink look, just because it is so pretty. And man, I just love it. I'm actually kind of considering and very tempted to get a second one because I think it is just so beautiful. Now I'm going to show you how I style both of these beads onto my Pandora bracelet for Valentine's Day. So this is this year's Valentine's Day inspired bracelet. To start off with, we have the Pandora charm called Gifts of Love as my centerpiece charm in the middle. I love this magenta pink detail. It's so pretty. And I love how they added the cubic zirconia along the ribbon. I actually got this charm though, not necessarily to represent Valentine's Day, but actually one of my past jobs where I used to work. So I think this bead is really cool also on a Valentine's Day themed bracelet. I think it works really well. Now we also have some beautiful silver open work hearts. These are called Hearts All Over, and I love these. I use these for a variety of different designs. I think they work for so many, and of course, with hearts, they work beautifully for Valentine's Day as well. They also make me think of cute little like Valentine's Day decorations that you'll see hanging. It totally makes me think of that as well. Moving along to the right side of the bracelet, so after we have the openwork heart details, we have the Heart of Winter clips. And I think these look so beautiful. I paired it next to Valentino, and I think the cubic zirconia details echo each other quite beautifully. Now, these Heart of Winter clips, I think they're just so magical. They're so, so enchanting. And a heart shape, of course, works beautifully for a bracelet Valentine's Day theme. Next, we have a beautiful Love Notes dangle charm. I actually got this from my husband for Valentine's Day last year, and he gave it to me when we were out for high tea. So it totally reminds me of that fun date we had last Valentine's Day. And I also love that this one is a more interactive charm. So you lift up the different pages in the notebook, and it basically ends up saying, I heart you, so I love you. And I love that. It's so interactive. It's so cute. And it also reminds me of the Love Note dangle charm. I paired this beautiful dangle in between Valentino and Love Game from Ogerbeads. I actually love how the bail looks on this, and I like breaking up the two designs with a little bit of cubic zirconia. I think it complements Valentino quite beautifully. We also have the Ribbon of Hope, and this is it's a retired Murano bead from Pandora. It was brought out in October for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. I love this bead. I love the shades of pink. And it also has a little bit of kind of a purpley blue color going through that, which I felt it complemented Valentino nicely with that detail. Now you'll also see some beautiful kind of like ribbon detail weaving in and out. And I think this also works for the cute little ribbons and decor and Valentine's Day things that come out. It just also makes me think of that as well. But it also has a very special kind of empowering message for us women and sticking together and for the women we love and all of that. So I think it also has a nice message there too. As for the bracelet, I have this design on an 18 centimeter Pandora bracelet with the cubic zirconia heart clasp. And I also have my dainty bow safety chain, because little bows, of course, Valentine's Day, little gifts, and you know, a little Pandora gift bag with a bow. So I had to put those on as well. I think those look really, really pretty. And they have a little touch of sparkle on them as well. Moving over to the left side of the bracelet now, we have another Heart of Winter clip, and beside it we have another Ogerbeads Murano glass bead. Now this makes me think of the texture and detail of a rose. I love the different dimensions of pink, and it's almost like a zigzag detail, but it really looks like if you're looking at like a flower from the side or the top, or slightly on an angle. I love the dimension to this. It's a faceted bead, so it really catches the light. It adds a beautiful amount of sparkle. And I just think it's just a beautiful bead to add for a Valentine's Day theme, especially because I love getting, I'm kind of corny, I love getting a single rose on Valentine's Day. It's just something really, really special and always makes my day and something I look forward to. Now, beside it, of course, I had to add the Valentine's Day card. I think this is so beautiful. I love the bail. The bail has so much detail to it, and I actually miss that Pandora doesn't seem to be doing as detailed bails anymore. That's something I miss. I was actually talking to a charm dreamer about that recently, and I wish they still did that. I love the Valentine's Day card. I think this one is so beautiful, and it does remind me of the newer Love Notes one, which I think is pretty. Inside it reads, "To my dear Valentine, will you be mine?" And then of course on the back it has a little heart and the arrow going through, which I think is a lovely nod to Love Game, that new bead from Ogerbeads. Moving along, one of my favorite treats I love to enjoy year-round, but especially on Valentine's Day, are chocolate-covered strawberries. So I had to add my Pandora strawberry charm onto here. This is a newer edition. I got this last year and I haven't actually found a place to style it yet. And I got it because I love chocolate covered strawberries and Valentine's Day, perfect. It's a perfect bracelet theme to put it on. Now, one of the last charms I have to share with you is Love Tunnel. This makes me think of making Valentine's Day cards. I love to make homemade Valentine's Day cards, cutting them out. And this just makes me think of what the piece of paper looks like once you've done like cutting out all the little hearts out. I think it's so cute. And I also like that it has a little touch of cubic zirconia on it as well. So again, something that's just adding a little bit of sparkle, catching the light just beautifully. I also have just a single Pandora clip on the end just to keep things in place. I do hope, as I mentioned, to get another Murano glass bead. And I'd love to get the Valentino one.
Anyway, that's it for this Valentine's Day themed video. I hope you enjoyed seeing the two new beads from Ogerbeads Valentine's Day collection launch. It was so much fun to style with them, and I just love them. Like, they're so perfect for Valentine's Day. And I really love the thought that Ogerbeads went into with the meaning of love game. I just think that's so creative to believe that. And Valentino is so gorgeous. I love that magenta pink. It's just so pretty. And I love the little bits of sparkle. It's just beautiful. I'd also love to know your thoughts on this year's Valentine's Day Pandora bracelet. I really love how it turned out. And I love that it doesn't have charms ever all over it. It's kind of nice to have that movement and see a little bit of the snake chain bracelet. I really love how that turned out. But anyway, you guys, I hope you are having a wonderful start to your new year as well. January's almost over, and before you know it, we're gonna be into February and Valentine's Day and all the fun. Usually on Valentine's Day, my husband and I always go out for tea, some type of high tea, afternoon tea. We really, really enjoy doing that. And usually we have like a cozy evening in at home watching some movies, and yep, it's just super nice. And of course, we're drinking lots of tea. Anyway, you guys, I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. Take care, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now, and also bye from Ella. She's just sleeping beside me. Do you want to say goodbye to everybody? Does she want to? Bye. Do you say bye to all of you two friends? No, I think she's sleepy. Anyway, you guys, take care, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now.